Number 10, Sudan. In 2011, after a civil war, South Sudan broke away from Sudan. I don't mean to make light of the situation, but it seems all the most beautiful women in this country stayed put in the north. With the fastest growing economy in the world, Sudan is cracking at the seams with oil money and beautiful women. These women are comfort to the eyeballs of someone looking for pure African beauty. Number 9, Morocco. These women have obvious African and Arab ancestry. The women in the Kingdom of Morocco are tantalizing, but no nonsense. If you can get in where you fit in, you will wind up with a very beautiful African princess with exotic features. Try out your game and luck in the cities of Casablanca, Rabat, and Marrakesh. Number 8, South Africa. For over 100,000 years, tribes from all over Africa have moved south to this country. And with them came all the most beautiful women on the continent. If Africa was one country like the US, South Africa would be the Los Angeles of Africa. This country is very popular for tourists, so for beautiful women, try out the cities of Cape Town, Johannesburg, and Pretoria. The women are sexy, down-to-earth, and cooperative. Number 7, Ghana. Where better for a passport king to travel for superb-looking women than a country that name means warrior king? The country was the first sub-Saharan country to gain its independence in 1957. The women of Ghana are just as stunning as the gold this country is known for and as luxuriously black as the oil spurting out of the grounds of Ghana. Go to Accra and Kumasi to find some of the most beautiful women on the planet. Number 6, Nigeria. Located in Western Africa, people started to settle in this region as far back as 9000 BC. Today, Nigeria is also one of the fastest growing societies in the world. The women here look as if they have been indulged in brilliance. Beautiful faces and bodies are the norm here. Go to Lagos, Kano, and Ibadan to marvel at beautiful black women who seem to put sexy into overdrive. Here's number 5, Angola. Speaking of being invaded by evil empires, Angolans have one of the messiest histories with the forces of Portugal in the past and now China. Angola is and has always been some of the world's biggest producers of oil, bananas, and coffee. But as far as the women go, when you hear about and see all the beautiful women in Brazil, their ancestors are usually direct descendants of Angola. So yo, fly to the city of Luanda to see and meet the less watered down original versions of Brazil's beautiful women. Number 4, Somalia. Located on what is called the Horn of Africa, Somalians have been around since the Paleolithic period. These women are gorgeous in a way that affects your soul. Traveling here is a risk because there is extreme unrest right now. But like I've always said on my shows, if you are melanated, chances are you'll have more of an innocuous time than those who are not. If you run into a Somalian woman in your travels and she has her head on straight, you will be awestruck by her loveliness and hypnotized by her affability. Number 3, Eritrea. After the building of the Suez Canal in 1869, Eritrea was constantly bombarded with invaders from Europe, hell-bent on world domination. Afterwards, they fought a 30-year war for independence from Ethiopia to finally get their own independence in 1993. But conflict with Ethiopian and Djiboutian is still going on. But to meet one of the women from Eritrea is to meet an almost golden woman. They have beautiful skin, hair, and attitudes. Number 2, Cape Verde. Cape Verde is right off the coast of Senegal. Of course, they were invaded by the Portuguese as well in the past. Also, in recent years, they have been leaving. This small country has suffered horrible food shortages. So, the best way to meet a woman from this country is actually in other countries. They usually speak Creole, and they are usually the skin tone of every race in the world mixed. Some people hate that fact, but I think it is beautiful. It must be what God intended for us to do. Love each other and become one race, like an episode of Star Trek I've once seen. Sadly, the mixture of these women is far from a love story, and is riddled with stories of what could be considered hell on earth. But what they are today is quite possibly the most breathtaking looking women of any women on the face of the earth. And number 1, Ethiopia. All scientists and scholars worth their degrees regard Ethiopia as where human life began. The women can be traced back 400,000 years. If Angolan women are the original Brazilians, Ethiopian women are the original women, period. When you meet an Ethiopian, you can just tell they are without them even opening their mouths. Human men are naturally drawn to them like water is drawn to land. They are so familiar, but at the same time, so foreign. I guess they look like what all women would look like right now if there was no conquering, invading, occupying, and human destruction from people who couldn't just leave the rest of the world alone. Go to the city of Addis Ababa and you will meet the most beautiful women in Africa.